You have likely clicked on this video because you're currently experiencing relationship distress. With confidence, I know that I can help you. And I say with confidence because we now have a map that helps us work with couples to move from their distress to connection. We have this map from what's called emotionally focused therapy, or EFT for short. It's the first empirically validated modality that has been researched, and we know that it helps couples bond because it is based on the theory of attachment. We help couples move from distress to bonding by moving you from the negative patterns of interactions or dance that you've been stuck in, probably for a long time. And we help break that pattern and we create a new conversation with each other that allows couples to bond. So what's the benefit of this? Well, firstly, it works. And it lasts. We know that it lasts. So when couples come out of their time with an EFT therapist, research has told us that they continue to feel bonded and connected with one another many years later. So how do we do this? Well, we do this in three steps. The first step is what we call de-escalation. This is where we identify the pattern as the problem in your relationship. It's not each other. We spend a lot of time blaming each other for the problem, so if he or she just changed, then everything would be better. Well, actually, it's the pattern that you've fallen into that's the problem. So we need to recognize that. And secondly, we create a new structure, or a new conversation, or a new dance, if you like, kind of like changing the music of the relationship. This is where you're going to learn how to be vulnerable with one another. You're going to learn to connect with your core feelings. You know, when you feel hurt, when you feel afraid, when you feel sad, you know, those uncomfortable feelings. Well, you're going to learn how to express those to each other. And you know what? It's going to be risky. But the other person is going to learn how to be there for you and respond to you. And this is creating a new connection. This is what's the beginning of creating a new bond, a lasting bond, is when I reach for you, you are there for me. And when I reach for you, you reach back. Wouldn't it be amazing to be in a relationship where you had that confidence that I can just be me and I'm enough for you? And thirdly, is what we call the consolidation stage. This is where you know that you now have a new pattern, a new dance, a new conversation with each other, and it feels so good. You know, in fact, that new dance affects us physically. It makes us less susceptible to chronic disease because it calms our nervous system. It reduces inflammation in our bodies. It helps us with our depression and our anxiety and our past trauma. It allows our nervous system to be calm because we know we are in a safe, connected relationship. Wouldn't that be an amazing thing? So I can help you with this. I'm a registered psychotherapist and registered marriage and family therapist, and I've been in practice for 15 years. I've helped thousands of couples over the years learn how to connect and bond with one another. I would encourage you to take a risk and give me a call. Come and sit in my chairs and let's get this journey started together, one where you move away from disconnection to one of connection.